I'm Brandon. I'm currently a third year business school student and currently living locally to the University of Suffolk. It's nice to be able to work in smaller classes. You get a lot more attention from the lecturers. They know who you are and they know what sort of information you may require to improve. So they'll provide you with feedback and different knowledge on how you can get better grades. So I know a little bit of what I want to do with my life, but the good thing about this course is that it's opened up so many different opportunities and so many different career paths of where I can go. What makes the University of Suffolk unique is that there's a big focus on employability after you graduate. You don't necessarily just get the knowledge from modules, but there's a main focus on getting the career after you graduate. It's really inspiring to be taught by lecturers who have worked within corporate companies and who have even owned their own businesses. It's nice to be able to know that the people that are actually teaching us have had this experience. One of the biggest opportunities we have here at the university is that you can gain a prestigious professional exemption from the Institute of Chartered Accountants in England and Wales. I would definitely recommend studying here at the University of Suffolk just for the fact that there's smaller classes, you get a lot of support from the lecturers in different facilities here, and it provides you with so many skills for when you graduate.